So the GoFly challenge is about developing a compact, quiet, and very efficient personal air vehicle. We're very excited to be the phase one winners of the Boeing GoFly competition. But there's a long way to go. We are really looking forward to phase two, which is the build phase.
I'm very excited to be part of one of the winning teams for phase one, just because it's a rare opportunity for me as a fresh graduate to make a significant impact on the design of the next generation of aerospace vehicles.
I'm so happy that we are nominated as a winner of GoFly Prize Phase 1. As a part of the team, I'm developing on control system design based on my 7 years of experience as a Navy helicopter pilot.
Our design is a coaxial pod that you can hop on and hop off of, just like a kind of a motorbike. And we arrived at our final solution through several iterations with input from aerodynamics experts, from NASA Ames, acoustics experts from NASA Langley, as well as aerospace and electrical graduate students here at Texas A&M.
So we think what we have designed is a truly practical personal air vehicle, which can transport a person from point A to point B while simultaneously providing him the thrill of flying.